Finishing up the bodice, remaining is the sleeve neck facing extension collar and zipper. I transfer the marks for the three sleeve darts and pin them in place. I then stitched them and the sleeve and got it inserted pretty well. Next, I pinned and stitched the neck facing and it also turned out pretty good. I stitched the collar together, pinned it in place, and that's where I stopped for the day. Check out the other videos in the playlist to catch up, and a full sewing video will be up on Sunday.